Well, hello everybody, welcome to New Music and Movement. Here's a song we always start with. Can you clap? Can you clap? Can you clap, clap, clap your hands? Clap fast. Clap slowly. Can you clap, clap, clap your hands? Can you stomp? Can you stomp? Can you stomp, stomp, stomp your legs? Stomp them close together. Stomp them far apart. Can you stomp, stomp, stomp your legs? Can you stand? Can you stand? Can you stand on only one leg? Stand on one leg. Stand on the other leg. Can you stand on only one leg? Can you jump? Can you jump? Can you jump, jump, jump real high? Jump forward. Boop. Jump back. Whoop. Can you jump, jump, jump real high? Can you dance? Can you spin around? Then sit back down. Can you eat? Can you eat? Can you eat some macaroni and cheese? Eat corn on the cob. Eat an ice cream cone. Can you eat some macaroni and
So you all know this one, so let's all sing it together. Let's do the Incy Wincy Spider. And if you're an older kid, you can do it like this. Put your thumb and your pointer fingers together. If you're a little kid, you can just do the spider like that. I'll do it both ways, okay? Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. Now let's try it with our pointer fingers and our thumbs together. And that's a great way to build fine motor skills, which you're going to need later in school. So this is an awesome way to practice that. Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again. But what if our spider isn't Incy Wincy? What if it's a big fat spider? Shall we do a big fat spider go? The big fat spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Up came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the big fat spider climbed up the spout again. Okay, we haven't done our rhyming song in a while, so I thought it would be really fun to do our rhyming song. Let's see, what do I have here? What is that? It's a snail. What rhymes with snail? Like nail or quail? I'll give you a hint. It's like
a really, really big mammal that actually lives in the ocean. It's a whale!
I saw a little snail sitting on a whale. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, silly little snail.
What a silly thing to do, sit on a whale. Let's see what else I have here. I have an owl. What do you think rhymes with owl? You might have one in your bathroom. After you take a shower or bath, you need it to dry off. What is it? That's right, it's a towel. Owl, towel. They rhyme, they have the same sound at the end.
I saw a little owl sitting on a towel. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, silly little owl. I saw a little owl sitting on a towel. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, silly little owl.
Let's see what else I have. This is a kind of dog. It's a pug. What rhymes with pug? You might have one to drink your milk out of, or your juice or your water. It has a handle and you drink out of it. It's a, what rhymes with pug? Pug and mug. Pug, mug. That rhymes too.
I saw a little pug sitting on a mug. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, silly little pug. I saw a little pug sitting on a mug. Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la, silly little pug.
Say bye-bye, pug. Bye-bye, mug. Bye-bye, owl. Bye-bye, towel. Bye-bye, snail. Bye-bye, whale. Okay, guys, so the next song is by Laurie Berkner, and you can find her on YouTube or on Facebook. She does some really great live music times, so check her out. So here's I Love to Dance.
Yeah.
out to the monster boogie, the monster boogie, the monster boogie around the room. Everybody is the monster boogie, the monster boogie, the monster boogie. So can you?
I'm the biggest monster that you've ever seen. My eyes are yellow and my teeth are green. I'm big and I'm hairy. You know what I mean? This is what I like to do. I do the monster wiggle, the monster wiggle, the monster wiggle around the room. Everybody likes the monster wiggle, the monster wiggle, the monster wiggle. So can you?
The wargle.
Okay, so for our next song, couple songs, we're going to need some rhythm sticks. And if you don't have rhythm sticks, you can just use like two wooden spoons, or you can even use like two pencils, or just some two regular spoons, just anything you can bang together and make some noise with, okay? And we've had so much rain, I thought this would be a really good song to do today.
Hear the thunder. Hear the raindrops all around as our rhythm sticks hit the ground. Pitter patter, pitter patter, hit the ground, make a raindrop sound.
There comes the thunder, go boom! For the next song, we're going to pretend that we are clocks. And if you're a big clock, I don't know if you've ever seen like a big grandfather clock. They go real slow. They go tick, tock, tick, tock.
All the big clocks, they go tick, tock, tick, tock.
So if you have a teddy bear, just pause this video real quick and go and grab your bear, okay? I'm going to go grab my bear. This is my bear. Hello. Say hello. Hello. How are you?
Hi.
Can you say hello to the kids?
Hello, kids.
Okay, you ready to do a song?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, bear went over the mountain to see what he could see, to see what he could see, to see what he could see. The bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain, the bear went over the mountain to see.
What did you see on the other side?
I saw...
What did you see?
Well, I saw...
Oh, come on, just spit it out.
I saw the other side of the mountain!
The other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain was all that he could see, was all that he could see, was all that he could see. The other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain, the other side of the mountain was all that he could see.
Bye-bye.
Look what else I brought today. This is a jack-in-the-box. Let's go see what it does. Did you see him jump out? Let's be jack-in-the-boxes together, okay? So I'm gonna put the jack down and we're gonna be jack-in-the-box. Really tiny in the box, really tiny.
Jack-in-the-box, jack-in-the-box, quiet and still. Will you come out?
Will you come out? Yes, I will. My hands are shaking, my hands are shaking. My hands are shaking just like this. My hands are shaking, my hands are shaking, my hands are shaking just like this. Okay, back in your boxes, get really tiny.
Jack in the box, quiet and still. Will you come out? Will you come out?
Yes, I will.
My head is bobbing, my head is bobbing. My head is bobbing just like this. My head is bobbing, my head is bobbing, my head is bobbing just like this.
Okay, back in the box. Tiny little jack in the box box.
Jack in the box, jack in the box, quiet and still. Will you come out? Will you come out?
Yes, I will. All right, everyone, that was it for Music and Movement today. Thanks for coming and working out with me and singing with me. Let's do our closing song. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, stretch up high. Teddy bear, say goodbye.